Salve ragazzi, eccoci qua, siamo di nuovo su Star Wars Rubi Commando e siamo dove siamo fermati prima, sì che ho fatto una sciocchezza prima. Eccomo, siamo di nuovo all'attacco dei cloni dell'episodio 2, l'attacco di Geonosis e ora non tocco nulla con un imbecille e vediamo un po' come si gioca, ok? Cioè come si gioca, come sarà il gioco, perché comunque ora l'ho messo in mano, ho sistemato tutto, non voglio toccare nulla. Quindi siamo all'ora zero, vediamo come funziona, ok? Che mi sono interrotto come un imbecille prima e ho preso il tasto.
I've been assigned as your advisor, and will be your eye in the sky until further notice, or we all get killed. Once you're on the ground, you will rendezvous with Delta Squad. Delta 6-2 is nearby. Your first objective is to find him and link up. The squad objective remains, find Thun Fak and eliminate him. I will be issuing further orders as you go. Good luck, Commando.
Ah, Into Hell, quindi cambia tutto la schermata del gioco. Parto da qui.
Ah, ecco, devo comandare, bene, inizio.
ora li abbiamo storditi. Carlos, volete venire qua? Cominciamo l'avventura.
Ok, we're above the LZ. Ok, look out! I will be providing you with support and technical information as necessary. Technical information will be displayed on your heads-up display as holographic projections. Text communications will be displayed in this area. Here are your orders. Your primary target is the Geonosian leader, Sunfac. Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape. Delta lead, are you alright? You just took an anti-infantry round. Your vitals don't look very good. Heal yourself with Bacta before you go any further. There's a medical station in your vicinity. Proceed to the next Bacta station and plug in. You'll see a tall device with a cross on it. Heal yourself with Bacta before you go any further. You are not to proceed until you have 100% health and shield. Got that, soldier? Tend those injuries, now! Vitals are scanning 100%. You are ready to proceed.
They're in the trench! Pull back the gamma sector! Pull back!
New objective uploaded. Get over to the crashed gunship. Updating location to objective tracker. The objective tracker will point towards your next target. 3-8, secure the area in front of the crashed gunship.
Transporting, coming into the arena, Roger.
I want to support the man here.
Yeah.
that gun position.
Salvataggio.
Mamma mia. Droid's approaching your position. This trench leads to the rear of the enemy lines.
Passar. ecco, F dovevo prendere.
Remember, Delta Lead, your ultimate objective is Sun Fac, but your immediate objective is to rendezvous with Delta 4-0.
Go! È la stessa mappa, è cambiata tutta, la mappa è la stessa.
And blow it. I'll warn him to step back.
Moving to cover.
Let's rearrange some architecture.
One fireball
Delta.
Special coming right up.
With red, red, green, or red, green, red.
Explosive set.
Take cover, Deltas.
Watch yourself.
Uploading and linking with your visor, sir.
Delta Lead, advise you task 4-0 with slicing that security shield. He is supremely qualified. Your squad status and location is displayed here.
Terminal, slice.
Security shield disabled, we're in.
Good one. Watch the pipe!
You, Vector, now.
Retrieving back to sir. Move!
You're nearing a secure door leading to the hangar. Activity in the hangar suggests that they are unaware of your presence. I advise slicing the controls to this door and entering quietly via a door slice maneuver.
Comunque è bello comunque vedere il gioco con l'ombra e tutto pure dettagliatissimo.
Door slice clear for entry, sir.
Advisor, we've located a pair of Geonosian fighters in the hangar.
We don't want them to be used against us. Destroy them. Target uploaded to your objective tracker.
We could use our hold here, Delta.
Scorch, prime and charge. Explosive set. Three.
Take cover, Delta.
It's getting a little dark here.
Delta Squad, switch to visor mode.
Switching to night vision.
Yeah!
Let's get down to the lower level.
Ora vediamo Seb dove ero.
Delta Lead, squad mate 07 is now in your vicinity and remaining covert.
07 locking in your hut, sir.
Getting acquainted with the locals, eh, Seb?
That was fun.
Where's Sunfact?
I'm an extra boss. Don't worry, I saved some targets for you guys.
Sunfact is making a run for the door. Stop him!
He's made it through!
Delta Lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfact not escape.
Move!
Damn, they're Confederacy droids.
Super battle droids!
Concentrate your squad's fire on single targets. Give it everything. I'm reading a power transmitter, Sunfact Spider.
Excellent shot, sir.
My scans indicate multiple hostiles on the other side of this door. I advise entering and clearing the room quickly by executing door breach maneuver with your squad. Once the charge is set, get clear.
Let's find out what's on the other side.
On our way. Placing detonator. Clear!
There he is, outside the shield.
Assign 07 to sniper position. We need a target on Sunfact. Sunfact is making a run for it.
Ready as wearing, sir.
Sunfact's fighter is warming up. Delta, what are you doing?
He's taking off! Now you've lost!
All I smell is burnt Geonosian.
3-8, my scanners show an explosion.
That's affirmative. Subject terminated. That? A crafted one Geonosian.
Confirmed. Unidentified. I'll check the intelligence databanks. Move on, Deltas. There's no time to celebrate, Deltas. As you already know, 3-6's squad has been incapacitated. Their mission was to disable the droid factory in this sector.
Ah, è finito, giusto. Questa era la prima missione. Mo è finita. Ho detto questo, possiamo fare
questo. Intelligence indicates that there are several factories buried deep underground, but they are impenetrable to our large assault forces. Signatures emanating from this spire tell us there is a factory below. Neutralizing one of these factories will tip the scales in our favor for the surface battle. Our scanners cannot pinpoint the factory's exact location because of a jamming device located near your current position. First, disable the jamming device. Once that is accomplished, I can guide you to your main target. I'll communicate that. Be sporadic. Inside. So you're on your own until that
second is safe. Two battles.
Warriors!
Moving to cover, awaiting orders.
Però continueremo per la prossima volta. Quindi, detto.